What up, players? It's Warboss Teophilus Mud. Welcome to day 26 of the Warboss Tay July Painting Challenge 2014. It is Saturday, and that means it's a secondary objective day. So instead of a question, it says go out on a date, have fun, go out, take your lady out. So I did that. I'll tell you a little bit more about that in a second, but here you can see that I put on base coats. Started to, not all of them, haven't got through all of them yet, but started on the base coats for my heavy weapons guys. And I just wanted to do something different from all of the regular infantry and paint some gun pieces. So I used the Fang, which really, really was, it's such a good spray. It's really, really good because you spray it on over a black undercoat and it comes out nice and matte or flat. And you just start highlighting with rust gray, and that's your base coat. For all of the great coats and stuff, then you just wash it with an Agrax Earthshade and bring it back up. So I'm really, really pleased with my progress so far. And I still have to do the dark iron and the gold and the leg bindings, but yeah, here we go. So that's it. So we'll see you in the next one. Oh, I also forgot to mention that my lady boss and I went to eat Indian food at this place called Maharani, and it was really great. And it was really great, and so I'm gonna post a couple little clips that I took of us in the restaurant. And yeah, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Latest players!